been more than 2 months since a Baltimore journalist went missing in Libya. Tonight, Matthew Van Dyke's mother and girlfriend tell us his case is about to get the attention of a powerful congressman. 11 News reporter George Lettuce live in the newsroom with the very latest on this. George?
Well, Deborah, Matthew's family hopes a new partnership with a ranking member of the House Intelligence Committee is the beginning of more good news than bad following a risky assignment in the Middle East.
Well, we've gotten helper information from a number of congressmen.
Sharon Van Dyke spends her days emailing officials or updating her journals that document the story of her missing son, Matthew.
It's my only family. What else am I going to do?
Matthew is the 31-year-old freelance journalist who was writing a book about his travels in the Arab world. He was in Libya as clashes between Gaddafi government forces and rebels intensified in mid-March. He hasn't been heard from since. On Monday, his mom and girlfriend will announce they've enlisted the help of Congressman Dutch Ruppersberger in the latest attempt to bring Matthew home.
Just bringing attention to it, I mean, we've thought from the beginning that, you know, getting his name out there, getting the situation out there, the more people that know, the better. You don't know who knows who or who might have information.
Their best guess is Matthew was captured by Gaddafi forces, along with about 1,000 rebels or residents somewhere between Benghazi and Brega. This mother-girlfriend team reached out to the State Department, but the lack of U.S. diplomatic presence in Libya made its role difficult. So, 2 weeks ago, Sharon flew to Turkey with his pictures in tow and knocked on the door of the Libyan embassy and spoke to an official.
So he really was very empathetic toward me. I was really, I mean, I felt very good leaving there. Whether or not the pictures went in the trash after I left, I have no idea.
And while they have no idea when they'll see Matthew again, they have each other to stay strong.
We are not going to sit in front of a camera and become the victims. It's about him, it's not about us.
Matthew's mom and girlfriend are encouraged by the fact that last week Libya released 4 Western journalists from captivity. 2 of them are Americans. In the newsroom, George Lettuce, WBAL-TV 11 News.